got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's us, Doc.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got
Joyner Lucas Look Alive.
Link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Gang shit, none of that lame shit. You feel me?
And why is
I was not a man? Let's get into it, man. Everybody say that. This his song now.
That's what y'all say. They say that. They say that every time, baby.
Why do they always say that?
Let's see.
I want to hear Wayne on Look Alive. See, because Wayne gonna steal it from Joyner Lucas. You feel me? Let's get into it, man. Shout out to the game for requesting this. Let's get into it. We checked out the...
Are you alive? Nigga, I ain't never been a yes man. Are you gonna die? You can get murdered on webcam. I'll get tired. Sweat through a headband. You might look alive. That's cause you don't really know you a dead man. God's plan, someone stop me. I've been sent here from Illuminati. Evil scriptures written on my body. Me and Satan pull up in a red Ferrari. Don't be trying to put your fucking arm around me. 44 shots traumatized in front of 45. Hit 44 more carbon copies than you kamikaze. This for everybody. Mama poppy. Sister, brother, cousin, uncle, auntie. This is not Versace. This is not Hibachi. This is Hiroshima. This is Nagasaki. I'm a Hibachi.
Wait, is he talking about like the religions and stuff basically?
That's what it
right
sound
now?
Like.
He going crazy. Hey, look, this I salute Joyner Lucas. He definitely got like wordplay and his flow is like out of this world. Like he be going crazy, like fast and slow paced.
Yeah.
So it's like he got them two like down pat and his punchlines and shit off back. Like they all go hard, but. His subject matter, he could touch on a lot of different subjects too. And that's where he was losing me at first because I thought he was only like going at one, you feel me, going after rappers.
Right.
And
I thought like when I was first listening to Joyner Lucas, like just going off what you said, I did think he was like this certain type of rapper. So it was like, I was like, nah, I don't really know if I want to hear that other stuff from you, but I don't know. I'm down to give it a chance.
I'm fucking with it. Especially after we checked out Stranger Things.
Right, like, right.
Yeah. I can see that you really got that artistic ability. You feel me?
Plenty hammers when I'm riding shoddy. Better use your manners when you talk about me. It's too hard to find me. I'm a killer nigga selling nothing left off. Trying to look and sick it in the shack though. Spend a bitch you wanna give me best off.
I like when he do this flow.
You got your crib right after I clean out your shit and then put all of your fucking money in the escrow. Fuck what you saying, I'm not the one that you play with. I think they really was thinking I was the next door. You thought wrong and you all gone. All gone. I just might bring back Don Juan. I just might bring back Sean John. Tell P. Diddy that I'm on one.
All the dead. Nobody can bring back Sean.
He said, tell P. Diddy that I'm on one.
Oh, dear.
Hey, Sean John. Tell P. Diddy that I'm on one. I'ma beat it down with a do-rag. Pussy ate out, just a pop gun. If I fuck with you, that's too bad. Oh, you played out like the dance song. Ain't no buy guns, we buy guns. I should murder niggas when I buy guns. Oh, you get stretched like nylon. This is my band, I'm Dylon. All I wanna do is just drop bombs. So you can't lead a nigga with the pom-pom. My Jamaica bitch got socks on. Every time I hit it, she be like, wagwan. Peter Pepper picked a banana, put it together, started popping at the people. They about to meet the Beretta, better meet the metal. I'm in need of a heater to measure. Put you deeper than was deeper to see in the desert. I'm scheming while I creep, I left 50 feet. Dead niggas, Peter hit the pedal and put my feet in the metal. Goddamn!
508, all you're on my side. They gon' ride, they gon' ride.
Hey.
It's a homicide. Oh my god, oh my god. I said I was gon' retire. Bitch, I lied, bitch, I lied. I ain't got no fucking job. This my life. This my work. All y'all wishy and washy. I yell my kids in the cussy. I take my dime to hibachi.
See her ass on fire now.
I'm
a savage winner. You can have the digits. I'm a mathematician. I don't see you niggas. I've been lacking vision. You've been acting different. I've been acting distant. I'ma do some shit to bring me mad attention. You gon' do some shit to send me back to prison.
He going crazy. He said,
I'm going to do some shit to get mad
attention.
Attention.
You going to do some shit to send me back to prison. You feel me? He said, what do you say? He said, you niggas, I don't know. You niggas can't see me not in my vision or some shit. He going crazy.
Yeah, I had heard that too.
Oh,
This is uncomfortable, you just keep putting your feet in the fire. I think my gun got a crush on you, boy, you about to meet your secret admirer.
Oh.
Shit you don't wanna do, I do that shit just to keep me inspired. I used to hate it and leave when I wanted to, now I hate it and be sleeping inside her. Roll up on him when I pull up on him, put that motherfucking smoke up on him with the holy water. Jordan Lucas on my hold him on the lead, the motor runner. Made too many niggas know about it, but I thought about it. Prayed about it, said I learned about it in the morning, but I gotta show him what it's all about it. I'ma call him out, I ain't that nigga you can talk about, you better calm it down. I'll be trying to give me the run around, I'ma shut him down, goddamn.
This a lucid dream, this an out of body. That nigga got bars.
Ooh, like, y'all don't know nothing about the lucid dreams.
It's like when you have a dream, but it feels like it's so real. Like, you hear me? And then it's an out of body. It's like an out of body experience.
It's like you said, it's an out of body. It's like an out of, you just out your body in that motherfucker.
You going crazy. This nigga go hard. I fuck with Jordan.
187 on the cops behind me. This is Hiroshima, this is Nagasaki. I'm a Hamagandi in a Maserati, goddamn. Now call me Poppy. Plenty hammers when I ride a shoddy. Better use your manners when you talk about me. It ain't hard to find me, motherfucker. My name, Jordan.
Blew his eyeballs up.
Yeah, that man, he blew that bitch up. You feel me?
I wonder if he be, well,
I think this made me like Jordan Lucas a little bit more. And like, actually like listening to some of the stuff he was saying, I know people not gonna know like what he talking about, some of that shit.
A lot of it they know.
Like the Hiroshima, Nagasaki shit, like people not gonna know what he talking about. I don't lie, this made me like him a little bit better.
Yeah, and well, I feel like the Stranger Things made me like him a little bit more, cause I got to hear him on like a, kind of like a, you know, a mainstream type of, his own beat.
Right.
Own song type shit.
Instead of it being like this, yeah.
And a different subject.
Well, let me switch what I said. In that sense, yeah. And but I mean overall with the, because this is all I've been hearing from him is him doing like other people beats. So yeah. I feel like as far as him doing like the remixes, this made me like his, you know, start feeling like, okay, I could see you on the remixes, you know?
Right, I agree. Let us know what y'all think, man. Weigh in on it. It's Holly and S-Dot. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
Holly X S-Dot.
Gang shit on that lame shit. You feel me? We out.
Hey.
Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas 20, 50, 100 racing to the money.